And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Cleveland Guardians taking on the Seattle Mariners.
And now,
first pitch coming your way next.
2022 Seattle Mariners.
All right, ready to get underway. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder, Miles Straw. And now the lefty. That one fouled off, 2-2. And he deals.
Thank you.
Stays alive. This one high in the air to left center. Kelnick brings it in, and there's one down. And now it's Ahmed Rosario.
The shortstop.
No score, just getting started, top of the first. And a foul ball, he stays alive. On a line, base hit. Runner on at first with one gone. Here's Jose Ramirez. At the belt and fires. And he takes a strike. And now it's 1-2. Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes. That's out number two. Now it's Franmil Reyes. Here comes a pitch. In the air to left, down the line. Kelnick makes the catch, and that'll do it. Bottom of the first, here's Adam Frazier. The wind and the pitch. Next offering misses down and away. Kicks and deals. Now that's smacked to right center. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one down. And here's the first baseman, Ty France. And the right-hander deals. Ripped on the ground a second. He dives, but he can't make the catch. Fires over to first. And the home first moving along quickly today. Two gone. So now the DH spot, Jesse Winker. He's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit more trouble. The other way. Sends it to first. And Winker is set down. Out number three. Top of the second. So in now for Cleveland, Bobby Bradley. Bradley waits. And now 2-1. The pitch. Fouls one off. 2-2. Left-hand batter waits. And a swing and a miss. One out in the second. Now it's Oscar Mercado.
The left fielder, Oscar Mercado.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. The pitch. That one ripped left field, way back there. That skips over the fence, so it's an automatic double. Man, that was a pretty good battle to play, and I'll tell you, it feels pretty good as a hitter when you grind out a hit like that. Pretty much just a textbook double into the gap, and when you can drop one in there between the outfielders, you know you're making the turn at first. Just an excellent swing.
The pitch. And it's even up. On the ground to third. Sends it across to first. Play is made, two out. Austin Hedges stands in. This guy, one of the best defensive catchers going. You talk about framing, the ability to block, catch, and throw. He is at the top of the game. Bounced out to short. That's the third out. We head to the bottom of the second. Now batting Mitch Haniger. The pitch. And a swing and a miss. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Eugenio Suarez up to the plate now. One down, base is empty. Gonna count one and two. Hawaii to kick the pitch. That misses. The count now two and two. Righty delivers. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And now two gone. And now the shortstop, J.P. Crawford. Two outs. Bounce to the right side. Jimenez, throw to first. That ends the inning. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game. Here's Bradley Zimmer. The pitch. Awkward swing there from the big left-handed hitter.
Off balance as well.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. So the batting order turns over. Miles Straw getting ready to hit. And a 2-1 on the way. And now 2-2. Top of the third, no score. Next pitch has popped up. On the warning track and hauls it in.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Swing and that ball smashed on a line. Kelmer makes the catch and that'll do it. Back at T-Mobile Park as we go to the last of the third. And here's the rookie center fielder, Julio Rodriguez. And a count 1-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and one gone. Here's Jared Kelnick.
The left fielder.
And that one wrapped foul. Right-hander kicks, deals. And there's a foul ball. The wind of the pitch. Stays alive.
Pitcher having a pretty tough time getting that swing and miss. Third foul ball in a row.
There's a swing and a drive. That's back. Pulls it in on the warning track. Two outs, base is empty. Now it's John Murphy.
John Murphy.
And now 2-2. And that's outside.
3-2.
Two down, nobody on. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. On to the fourth. Stepping up for the Guardians, Jose Ramirez. The wind of the pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Ramirez started after it, tried to hold up. Now a look to first, and he couldn't hold back. He's rung up on strikes. Franmil Reyes digs in for the Guardians. Got to be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. And 1-2.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but you can never predict baseball.
Suarez under it. And there's two away.
Boy, that was a hanging breaking ball right there. I think he tried to do a little bit too much. Sometimes those eyes can get really big. I think his swing broke down as well, and that's what caused him to pop it up. A little tardy on that fastball. He's going to have to get it going a little quicker. Get that front foot down.
The 1-2. That one missed.
2-2.
2-2 now. Stays alive.
Five foul balls in this at bat so far, and these guys are going head to head. You can see the crowd. They're starting to get into it a little bit more, even though there hasn't been a ball in play yet.
Cut on and miss. Struck him out. And that will end the inning. Back in Seattle, bottom of the fourth. Now here is Adam Frazier. And here it comes. And that one ripped to left. And it goes just foul. Righty to the plate. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. And the leadoff man aboard. And now the first baseman, Ty France. 0-for-1, he grounded out in his first at bat. Next offering upstairs.
Well, here's a good opportunity in this inning to get on the scoreboard after that leadoff hit, and hard the order coming up right behind him. This is where they need to get going.
The next offering misses, and the count is 3-1. Kicks and fires. And it's fouled away.
With two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base. Try to stay out of a double play here.
The kick, the 3-2. And there's a rocket into the outfield. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game. So great job there stepping up to the challenge. Pretty good spot. Hard and inside. But that's a perfect example of keeping your hands inside the ball tight to the body. The ability to take that back up the middle shows his approach is to use the entire field.
And a 1-2. Now a check swing, but he held up.
Oh, this guy's going to have to slow things down. There's no reason for even check swing on that pitch. Was never even close.
In the air, left field. Mercado gets there. He's under it. Puts it away for the out.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat. So he can move the ball around, add and subtract, get some weak contact at times. So You don't worry as much about him in this situation. Very capable of getting a ground ball and getting out of this little jam.
And a swing and a miss. Two gone now.
So first and second with two outs.
Eugenio Suarez up next for the Mariners. Ball and a strike.
Tough spot right here. A couple runners on. Two ball count. You can't nibble, but you have to execute and finish your pitch. If you leave something out over the plate, it's going to bring in some runs.
And a foul ball. He stays alive. And a pitch. This one lifted in the air, left field. Makes the grab on the run. And that is the inning. Ready now for the fifth inning. So in now for Cleveland, Oscar Mercado. And a pitch.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
That's to third. Suarez throw to first in time. One away here in the fifth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Swings and misses. Now 1-2.
That pitch started in and ended up on the outside edge. Just changing planes and very difficult, especially for a left-handed hitter to track.
And now the lefty. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there are two outs. Austin Hedges now. Next one misses, and a count 2-1. The wind and the pitch.
Nope.
He hasn't fallen behind in the count like this all day. He's in danger of walking his first batter right here.
Foul ball there.
He's mixing his pitches really well. Late on that fastball after seeing the changeup. See if he can elevate one. I think if he does, he'll get the swing and miss.
Here comes the pitch. Oh, now this one's high and deep, way back there, on its way, gone. He circles the bases. Just like that, they move in front. It's 1-0.
A breaking ball in the inside part of the plate requires a hitter to stay really square with his mechanics. If you fly open with the front shoulder, there's no way you keep that ball fair. An outstanding job mechanically. He deserves that home run.
And the batter now, Bradley Zimmer. Lifted in the air out to left. And that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning. And now for Seattle, J.P. Crawford. And a foul ball.
Great swing and solid contact. Just a little too quick. He's got to stay back a little longer.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And a quick out number one. So digging in, Julio Rodriguez.
Julio Rodriguez.
It's a 1-1. And another ball.
One strike.
Next pitch off the play. And now 3-1. And the right-hander deals. And he walked him.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
One down, runner at first. Jared Kelnick up next for the Mariners. Thank you.
he deals. And that one fouled off. One and two now. Stays alive. At the belt and fires. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Two gone. So here's Murphy now. 0 for 1. He struck out swinging last time. The pitch. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Welcome back. Top of the sixth inning. Here's the Cleveland leadoff hitter, Miles Straw. And a 1-1. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
Next offering misses. Yeah, that's ball two. The pitch. Way high. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. So a man on base to start the inning.
Nice line drive to the pole side. Met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
And now they've got some speed on first. So we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
And now it's going to be Ahmed Rosario. Quickly to second for one. Relay to first. Double play. Two outs. Base is empty. Now it's Jose Ramirez. Who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. The pitch. In the air, right side. Haniger racing over to make the catch. And welcome back. Bottom of the sixth inning. Now, Adam Frazier. Next offering is in for a strike.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but you can never predict baseball.
In the air, fairly deep to right field. One up, one down. Ty France up next for the Mariners. One for two. And a pitch. Got him swinging. That's the second out. Here's Jesse Winker.
The designated hitter, Jesse Winker.
And a pitch. And that one missing low. Just missed.
Definitely a frustrating day for the offense, but when they look at it, this guy's had his best stuff. Paint in the corners.
Now this ball is well hit. This one's got a chance. Hauls it in on the warning track. Sergio Romo gets the call from the pen, and he'll do his best to keep this close.
Sergio Romo.
Back here at the ballpark, top of inning number seven. Now it's the Guardians DH, Franmil Reyes. Here's a 1-2. Slider misses outside. Kicks and deals. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Two-two. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Next offering is down low.
and the count's full. The pitch downstairs, and it misses, ball four.
Well, that's a nice job of grinding out that at bat. Saw a lot of pitches and ends up drawing the walk. Very gritty.
And now it's Bobby Bradley. The 1-1. That one ripped. Drops for a hit. He couldn't run it down. Throw comes in. Runner stopped. Second and third. Nobody out.
As soon as that one shot off his barrel, he was thinking extra bases. Really nice job of getting the bat out front, but not hooking around it or rolling over it. Just kept the swing on plane and smoked that thing into the gap.
Next to hit, Oscar Mercado hauls it in for the out. Here's Andrés Giménez. This is a guy who's in the lineup first and foremost because of what he contributes defensively, Chris. And when you talk about preventing runs from being scored, this guy is a big contributor. Makes the catch for the second out. Second and third, two down. Next offering is in for a strike.
Looking for some insurance, or as our friends down in the South would say,
insurance.
No matter how you say it, we know what you mean.
And the righty deals. Strike three, got him swinging. Huge strikeout there. Back at T-Mobile Park, and now the right fielder, Mitch Haniger. The wide to kick the pitch. In the air, center field. Straw settles under this one. Calls it in, and there's one away. Eugenio Suarez up to hit now.
A lot of times you're looking for a guy to get that tying run on base, but because of the power, you want him to tie up the game with one swing here.
Next pitch is in the dirt. Now two balls and a strike. Right-hander kicks, deals. That one fouled off, 2-2.
99 pitches, about to throw his 100th here in the seventh inning. This is where you really start looking for any signs of fatigue.
That one hammered center field. Way back there. Gone! Eugenio Suarez blasts one out. And we're all square. It's 1-1. J.P. Crawford up next for the Mariners. Next pitch inside, and it's 2-2. Left-hand hitter waits. And now it's filled up.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
The wind of the pitch. Out towards right center field. Straw makes the catch, two away down. And now the center fielder, Julio Rodriguez. He's 0-1. Next offering in the dirt, and a count 2-1. And a good eye there. Righty delivers. And that one is lifted in the air. Zimmer should have this one. And puts the squeeze on that. And the inning is over. So they turn things over to the righty, Eric Swanson.
Number 50, Eric Swanson.
Back in Seattle, we go to the eighth. Stepping up for the Guardians, Bradley Zimmer. The 2-1.
foul back our way, and that's out of play. 2-2 now. And that one a little bit high. Swings and sends a rocket to right. Haniger makes the grab, and there's one away.
Good piece of hitting right there. Nice hard line drive to the outfield. You're trying to get on base, represent that go-ahead run. Can't hang your head on that at all.
Next pitch misses way outside. This one in the air, center field. Frazier sizes this one up. Great effort as he's able to haul it in, and there's two away.
Now, that's a tough play for the infielder ranging back into the outfield. There's part of him that's saying, hey, where you at, outfielder? Call me off. But he stayed focused and made a nice catch right there.
Swing and a ball lifted in the air, left field, pretty well struck. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. In with a double, and the go-ahead runs at second with two out.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. Pitch was in and off the plate. So hard to do anything with the pitch in that location, but somehow he got the barrel to it and hit it well. Pretty amazing.
1-2 now. That's hard hit on the line. Pulls it in on the warning track. New pitcher on here, Sam Hentges. Now pitching for the Guardians, number 31. Out of the bottom of the eighth, stepping in, Jared Kelnick.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
On the ground, right side. Steps on first for the out. Tom Murphy up next for the Mariners. Kicks and fires. Yeah, the 2-1 hammered but foul. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Back to the top of the Seattle order. Here's the Mariners' leadoff man, Adam Frazier. 1-for-3. Rip towards third. Base hit. That was smoked through the infield. So the go-ahead run is on base with a knock. Substitution being made at first. And here's the pinch runner, Billy Hamilton. And up next for Seattle, Ty France. Good contact guy, good defender. Over to first, and he's saved. Two gone, the possible go-ahead run at first. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Stays alive. Out there to center. Strong settles under it. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. Dylan Moore comes on defensively now as he takes over as the new second baseman. New inning getting started, and now the DH, Franmil Reyes. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. wind of the pitch. And a swing and a miss. And that's the first out. Bobby Bradley will hit next.
Well, look out here. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation.
And here it comes. Next pitch in for a strike. It's a ball and two strikes. And that one pulled foul. Next pitch misses, and it's 2-2. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And there's two away. Here's a speed threat, Oscar Mercado. He's someone that you might not describe as having elite level speed, but he can absolutely move, and it is a factor in his game. Next pitch is outside.
Boog, this guy's definitely a plus runner, but what I love about him is that he goes all out every single time, never takes a break. It's guys like that, even though they don't have the elite speed, the fact that they're consistent with it, they make moves on the base paths.
Swing and a miss, 3-2 now. Right-handed reliever. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit.
Well, that may end up being an at-bat we go back to later on when this game is over.
Just kept it simple, played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
Anthony Misevich will take over here. And up next for Cleveland, Andrés Giménez. The pitch. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Third out. Bottom nine. And stepping in for the Mariners, Jesse Winker. And now the lefty. Got him! And now one away. So now it's the Mariner cleanup hitter, Mitch Haniger.
When you get to this part of the order, yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will. Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
Here in the bottom of the ninth, one out. Eugenio Suarez now at the plate. And he deals. Oh, and this one's blasted. High and deep. It's on its way. Out of here. Ball game. A towering shot. And the Mariners walk it off.
A walk-off homer is the kind of thing you dream about growing up. You're in the backyard, you're creating the most pressure-packed scenario, and what do? You come through with the big swing. Well, he was living a childhood moment right there. Nice swing of the bat, nice win for the team.
And your final 3-1. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shombe. We'll see you soon.